When it started to hail outside, the kind-hearted store owner quickly opened the doors to offer shelter to passers-by. A lovely couple walked in immediately, and as the owner closed the doors behind them, he noticed a small pigeon struggling to seek refuge. Without hesitation, he opened the doors once again to welcome the little guy inside. It's heartwarming to see acts of kindness like this, especially during unpredictable weather conditions.